I can do fouls.
I just get a sheet.
Rob says on 69. Probably even know 10 minutes.
I mean, TJ said it was two.
Oh, yeah.
So, yeah.
You get hurt, man, with those glasses.
Get position
now. Where are those goggles? We used to have some goggles.
I'm sure you don't watch this camera these games, but this camera work might be bad.
It is good.
No, it's gonna be bad.
That's okay. There's only one out here. Mr. Jericho don't wanna help. Really? A Jericho?
Over there enjoying his matcha.
No ribs? Really? I'm only racist on the inside.
Come on! There you go, Han. Oh, thank you very much. Come on, Han. I'm gonna get in there if you don't want to run.
Oh, did he? He's 6 foot NBA NBA height. He's 6 foot.
Yeah. Come on.
come on.
Oh.
Hand up. There you go. Hey, come on now.
Three.
Stay there, Alex. Now switch.
Come on.
Oh, dunk it, Alex.
Oh.
like go put a dick sporting goods right now?
Wait, what happened to them guys?
Shit.
When's the last time we ever used it? I'm aiming for his glasses. I'm gonna get 5,000 on his glasses. They're gonna read the finger. Oh!
Is that rule in the GTBA? There's not a clear path down the GTBA, is there?
We don't call those here, right?
No, we don't have breakaway. We have breakaway shorts.
Whoa.
We have play race.
I wouldn't, man, you can't do that.
Oh, ball doesn't lie.
But it cheats.
He's like, go
ahead. Yeah, he's nice too.
He's that guy too big for you, Alex. You know what I think about that, though? I just don't think. He just might not know what's going on. Like, that's what I think about players and, like, they're clutch. I just don't think they know what's going on.
Swing that. Call that, so just play around it. Game right here. His foot was clearly over. Oh, air ball. Oh, somebody looking for a come up.
Jason with the bucket there, we missed it. That's number one.
TJ, you gotta get in there and get some rebounds. I already did it.
Come on, John.
That's you, Justin.
Hey, you got cramp, y'all. We might need
to back.
One back.
Nice rebound, Don.
Is that his last name, Don?
Josh Don, yeah.
His dad was a JV coach when I was there.
Basketball?
Coach Don, yep. Coach Don, yep.
Hey, Hot.
Yeah, that's crazy. His dad was the assistant coach when I was there. My junior and senior year, his dad was the assistant coach. Coach Don, you don't know him. No, the guy with...
Sure?
No.
The white guy?
Yeah. Damn, Coach A.T. T. Man, I missed a lot of shit.
Of course. One best game in the world. Come on.
Hey, there's going to be a lot of missed stuff on this. Hey, T. Hey, T, you got some deodorant?
Look.
sub.
Yeah, start
getting a little close again.
We don't need that.
Hey, how do you think Kansas is looking, man?
If they play like they did in the second half against UNC, they can't get beat. They have another bad half.
I got them going to the championship losing to Duke.
They do.
To Duke, you got Duke in? Come on.
Well, in one of my four. But that's my
favorite. I had New Mexico.
Dude, I'm in the top 5,000 on ESPN right now. At 6 million. Of course, that's all going to go to shit this weekend. But I've never been that high before. I'm like 4 or 5 million.
The only reason I picked Kansas is because that dude got a good guard and a good big man.
It's our four seniors, man. It's crazy. Ow!
Hey, I didn't know if you were on.
What's happening?
You was on.
Got it.
Do you remember Coach Doan? You don't remember him, do you? He used to be Tech's JV coach when I was there, like my junior or senior year. That's his son, number zero. Good. Hey, so you can't go tomorrow, can you? Josh. I don't know. Camera or something. No, I can't do both. I missed my half again.
Are
you gonna be able to?
No. As a matter of fact, I might. No. In my corner. I got all type of shit in here I don't really have.
He's like a dot. It's like the flea market in there.
Yeah. Got all type of shit in here I ain't got.
Hey, you know I was over. You know I was over pissed off when you did that grab. That was a good kick.
12 o'clock, Nick.
That's not what I saw. Not what I saw.
Are y'all stopping the clock, man? T, y'all stopping the clock?
No.
Just start it when he shoots it, then I just.
Clock to 10 o'clock.
There's three. Hey, they did it against us last week.
Did they come back?
Yeah.
Did they beat you guys?
18 points in 3 minutes.
Man, you know, I told you I left a half. Yeah. I mean, I left
they
my...
They did?
18 point lead. 3 minutes left.
That's their first win.
I'm going to say it one more time. 18 points. 3 minutes.
How many do they have?
Well, you know, Anthony's not playing.
Hey, Rob, no basket.
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh. Three
here
more
goes.
For guess. Just don't add two the next time. They got 52. I'll keep track.
All right, make sure.
You remember, it's supposed to be 52 right now.
I know they're going to yell at me.
That's what I was scared of. A free throw or a three-pointer. Actually, three-pointer would have been bad. One would have been a pain in the ass.
I didn't know what they scored. I'd be like, we got 56.
Well, that's, we weren't paying attention to the score in last week. So when you watch the video, we really should have won by 7. But for some reason, it was tied. I'm not going to change it either.
Yeah. That's their first win anyway.
Yeah,
that's
right. Chris is like, let me celebrate, man. Come on. That's three in a row for him.
Yeah, he gets going. It's tough.
You got it.
They just don't play deep.
I like TJ's undershirt. It's pretty sweet.
I don't know about that. Hey, what kind of ref are you, man?
How's work, man? Are they sending you to Europe at all? Didn't you have to go to Europe a couple times?
Yeah. No, everything's on hold right now, right? We just got acquired, so.
Ooh.
Yeah. They've been doing cutbacks, you know. I don't know. How about you?
Hello.
That would have been something. That was an easy one. He didn't need that one though.
Can I take my ibuprofen for that?
Got it going. Try at least just chipping away, you know? If you can get a little 8-point run going here. See, that's the shit that fed me up.
Yeah.
That's the shit that bothers me the most, is when the guy way back here makes the call for that guy that he didn't call it. Go, TJ. Do your thing, man.
Ooh, that's a wristband. Is that recording?
Yeah. I know the 9-minute rule or 7-minute rule, the hell it is. What is it, 9 minutes?
What?
You gotta restart. You gotta remind me, though. I will forget.
You fouling him, right?
Foul him.
Foul on Gaines.
The rule is.
No, he pushed him, man. He pushed
him.
He clearly.
Let him go.
No, he just pushed him out of the way. Good call.
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Good fouling, man.
Little Scott Skiles over here.
Scotty Skiles.
This guy's athletic.
He's
like jumping
so good. He's an athletic trainer.
Is he?
Yeah.
This guy here.
Right.
Oh, shit. No, man. You turned the gas on.
What's that?
I'm still mad.
You guys put in cruise or something?
Yeah, we just stopped playing. It's our fault.
What you guys are in? Your first loss?
3-2. 8%. I just get mad when like a winless team has two guys on the All-Star team. Like, well, if they have two All-Stars, it should have won a game.
Oh. Unless we're doing
all of ours.
Unless we're doing fan voting.
Guys, sometimes I think he shoots, lays it up too hard.
Come to the booth.
This should be a white ball.
Yeah, I didn't see anything. No, but they're not really arguing it, so.
Look at TJ. Pop it, TJ.
The second color on his shoulder is throwing me off. I'm thinking he's got like some kind of.
He went all out with that. He got the gold and the black. They gotta get stats, don't they? Hot dog from the Boys and Girls Club.
Yeah, buddy.
You want ass rot tonight? Be up all night. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I usually stop at that China place over there. Get a to-go box. They're not gonna be open.
What are you talking about?
Food later. He wants to get a hot dog. I'm like,
we go to a Britain Tavern. It's half price appetizers, man. You can't beat that, man.
Oh, really?
I had like three appetizers for $12 last week.
Did you really?
We usually go afterwards. I'm not going today, but Britain. He was wondering where to go eat.
Like, they're going to be closed by the time we get out of here.
No, they're open.
They got half price
appetizers.
I'll go there.
The other.
We went there and sat there, and the one guy came in and got like, what, 4 bags of food he took off? One of the guys on the other team. We're like, man, are you feeding a whole army? This. Oh my gosh.
Is that okay?
You blocked it. You blocked it.
How many views do we get on our games each week?
On a game?
Yeah.
Nah, 10 to 15. Bro. It's usually the guys that.
Hey, but you think
how many 3 points?
Like, I'm about to get a hot dog.
How many 3 points have they shot? I'd say 60. Why does everyone want to play our team? We get in almost every game. We don't want to do shit. That's the only one we got blown out was to you guys. Second game of the season.
No, you weren't today. We lost Chris Harden, man. That's, that kills us. We went from probably being one of the best teams to now mediocre. We pooped it last year.
I was like, Chris Harden?
Yeah, he moved to Florida.
Oh,
yeah.
25
points, 10 rebounds.
Yeah, but we could beat Wild Hog too.
Yeah, yeah, but if they go in, I don't care.
Yeah.
Thing is, he played inside, you know? He didn't just jack up threes. If he jack up three, I'd yell. Not you? No comeback today.
Start giving him points like I did.
Yeah, start giving him points, T.
Damn it.
Killed it. They make it.
Oh, look at
that.
That'd have been pretty sweet. Stat stuff in time here, baby.
Should I give him 15 points here and see how
yeah.
reaction?
2 weeks in a row. Give him 20. That'd be really good. TJ trying to cheat.
Damn, Chris is blasting super consistent. No hot dogs, man. I'm settled for this. Pre-game meal.
Champions. We got a line down our thing, man. You see that, Mr. Lewis?
Well,
I'll show you next time.
Oh, there's a line?
Yeah. Oh, it was right there. You think it's that beam?
Yeah. It's there every game.
Right there, yeah.
Yep.
It's like, what is that, aliens?
Holy fuck, hey.
Duck. Dribble it out. You know Ronnie ain't gonna do that. Ronnie's gonna bang it. That was Justin, number 35 on the layup. Missed it. Shao. Who are we gonna miss anybody tonight? Probably not, right? Being a late game. Don't stop it.
Stay here. Yeah, I'm not stopping.
Wait, and these assholes keep shooting.
These guys just keep shooting.
Did you bring me some jerseys?
Well, now you're here. You
know? Well, I didn't bring them with me.
The white bag.
If they score 100 points, everybody in the gym gets a hot dog.
Oh, yeah. It's
like semi-pro.
Cool.
Shit, sweep the next, huh? Beat these motherfuckers.
Passes. This shot.
Wait.
What'd you just say? Let it go. I'm not stopping. I'm gonna stop it a little bit. There's gotta be a mercy rule. I think 30 is it. Maybe 28. Maybe 25. Should be 20.
It's 1-1 after next, but forget about it.
Dribble it out! It's only 25, let's go. Come on guys, quit fouling. That'd be the most amazing comeback in the history of any basketball game ever played on the planet or any other.
Hey, I honestly like that a little better.
The what?
I told you, it's not slick.
This you like slick. That court better?
The lack of grip on this court.
Yeah, there's no grip on this court.
You like the clay court?
Yeah,
better?
Because there's no grip. This is dangerous. It's slick.
Huh.
It hurts when you fall, but.
Over there? I don't know. I guess I didn't really. I mean, yeah, it wasn't. It wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. Well, where's that dust mop? Let's do the mop the thing.
It doesn't even help, though.
It doesn't hurt.
Oh!
Why would you?